Kroger is also asking customers not to carry guns into its stores. Kroger says it will also call on lawmakers to pass gun reform laws, such as requiring stronger background checks. Last March, the company stopped selling guns in its 45 Fred Meyer stores in the Pacific Northwest. No word on how the grocery store chain plans to enforce this request.